Hello everybody, this is Aqua Tammy and we are back with the Drifter Challenge. This is house number 8, part number 22. We did play a day off camera, but now we're back. And today, unless I am totally wrong, is Iris's birthday. Hannah is just up making some breakfast for the family, which of course they will completely ignore and pull something out of the fridge, but whatever. And there comes the birthday girl now. What is this about? Oh, and I still have move objects on. Excuse me for a second. BB dot move objects off. I was upstairs. Sweetie, there's food right here on the counter. Food on the counter. Come grab a serving. As soon as you decide you're done with your homework, come grab a serving. When you get woke up, you can come grab a serving. Don't get dodgy. There's food right on the counter. Fine. Fine. Eat the old breakfast, Grandma. See if I care. We don't have enough seating in here. I might need to put a table. I might should just put a table. Which I don't have a whole lot of money because I spent it. I spent it upstairs doing this bedroom. So all of my bedrooms are now done. Don't you like it? It's very purple. But I like it. I like it. Got a picture and a thing. And yeah. So that's where all our money went. Are you stuck at the top of the stairs? Uh-oh. I hope that's not a bad sign. Come here and eat. No. Come here and eat your own French toast. What are you doing that you're not eating your French toast? Are you eating? You've eaten. Whose French toast is this? Please tell me she's not stuck at the top. She's stuck at the top of the stairs. Alright. Hold on, guys. Slight detour. While we unstick the child at the top, who is stuck at the top of the stairs. I went into build mode. And this is our neighborhood, if you want to look around. Those are all of our houses thus far. Very modern neighborhood, Willow Creek, in this playthrough. Willow Creek is very modern. A lot of white houses, white modern houses in Willow Creek. I need to mix it up some and put blue color modern houses or brown modern houses, but yeah. I always do them white for some reason. I don't know why. Just is as it is. Now, can we load back in and have that unstick child? Because I can't have kids stuck at the top of the stairs all day. It just won't work for me. And we're back. And we're back, and the child is unstuck. Yay! Okay, have you eaten? You have eaten. Whose food is this? Did you just get some food? You just got some food. I don't know whose food that is. Very confused about it. But I'm thinking that maybe we should put a table right over here. Like an extra table? Extra seating? What do y'all think? Like, I mean, it's not like we don't have the space. It wouldn't even have to be a big table. It could be, like, a small table. It'd be nice if it was a round table. But it's kind of hard to do round tables. There are not enough round table options. And they're definitely not enough for what I'm building right now. I'm thinking more along the lines of that sort of thing. Of course, you would walk into the house straight into. I could move it over a little bit. And use. Where are the chairs? These chairs? We could use some of these chairs. What color? Because we have the white ones over here. We could go with the white ones again. We got black. We got solid white. Got the white. And that's the one we used over here. Could go with something way out of the ordinary. Or we could go with the dark blue. The legs look awful yellow. Are they supposed to look that yellow? Not sure that I love it. But I think what I don't love is the dark. I kind of like the dark blue, but I kind of not sure about the dark blue. And it might look good with like a rug underneath it. Oh, we're doing way too much stuff other than playing, and this is going to be one of those freaky large episodes that just brown, nope, dark gray, that's the light gray, blue, where's that child running off to? Who knows? I don't know where she's running off to. Or already ran off to. You are in good shape. You need to start taking pictures of your kids. Take a photo of. No, she hasn't taken a shower. Change outfit. Change into your everyday. And then you go take a photo of Iris. We need to get a photo of her before she ages up. Yes, you can too. You can too. You can too. Go here. Go here. How hard is this? Take a photo of Iris. Yes, you can take a photo of Iris. She's standing right behind you. Iris, whatever you're doing, stop doing it and turn this way. Stop doing it and turn this way. Now he's going to get in the middle of the photo. He's going to photobomb us. Take a photo of... That's the picture you want us to memorialize? Alright. Just remember, this was your idea. Let's see. Where are the other kids at? He's in here. You go here. You go here. Take a photo of Ian. Oh, you can do this. Be be better if we didn't have a door behind you, but... You're boy genius. It's a good picture for you. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize I had another one. And we're missing one. Because she ran off to go play. By the time she runs back, why do you have food in your inventory? She has food in her inventory. We have half-eaten food here. We have more half-eaten food. I don't know if it's any good or not. I don't know. By the time she runs all the way back, we wouldn't be able to take her picture. There's just not going to be enough time. Oh, but, oh, she got down. I was like, we could take a picture of her. Did you run home? No, she went to school, huh? And we're all frozen. Now she's going to school. We'll get the picture later. We're going to put them over here, I think, because I think we're going to need this space. We have a 12. Add a frame. Add a frame. Set a filter to bright. Okay, what are you doing? What are we doing? Oh, the other thing I did off camera is I collected some beans because I had the time. So I did. Look, looks like we have a harvest ready. You're gonna clean out that? Because you don't go to work today, right? No, you're off to work today. And what is baby girl doing? She's getting potty trained. Okay. Will you clean that? Okay, you do the maid's job, because we wouldn't want the maid to have anything to do when he gets here. Dotty goes to work in an hour. Would you hurry up? I had something I wanted you to do. I want you to evolve a plant. Or two or three or 12. This one doesn't need to be evolved? Is that the only two? Well, come and harvest all and quit complaining. Oh, you're sad. Why are you sad? You had a potty accident? Oh, I'm sorry you had a potty accident. Are we getting all of our produce harvested? Send alone. Got our royalties in. It's good, good, good. Sick with worry. Take deep breaths. Oh, did I show you that she got her aspiration? And that's the other thing we did off camera. Hannah completed her aspiration. She did another children's book. And so she has completed the author, whatever it is. She's completed her aspiration. Which I don't think was even required for this house, but nonetheless. Go ahead and involve that one, sweetie. I am not crazy. That thing is... Are you going to come do this one? No. Nope. see, let's go ahead and sell our produce for $62.26. It's got our money back up from where it was. Okay, now you need to go to the bathroom. And then we'll have to check on this child of yours, who seems to be having some issues. Well, she's fine. She just doesn't want to do nothing. Why are you just standing around not doing nothing? Why don't you do something? What do you want to do? You want to ask for flashcards? Well, come ask for flashcards, sweetie, as soon as your mama finishes on the potty. I think she's done all of her stuff for work. Yeah, all of her book writing is complete, so she can spend the day with you. Unless I find a plant sim, in which case, you know, all bets are off. Can't believe I got suckered into this and getting to another house. Which I may not even finish it in this house because it's not a priority. I mean, I've got other things to do. But if I can stumble upon the whole collection by just watching for some stupid plant sims walking around, then we'll complete it. And if I can't, well, then we won't. Because that's the way that is. I got bigger fish to fry than a plant sim challenge. Oh. I thought you were going to ask for flashcards. Oh, y'all are going to potty now? What are y'all, we doing? Hannah, what are you doing? I thought you wanted flashcards. Well, fine, be that way. I don't know what you're after. Oh. There's a sad one. But I think I have sad. Are you sad? You look sad and dejected. Yeah, you look kind of sad and dejected. Let's stop and chat with you to make sure, though. Shh, why not? Let's give you a heartfelt compliment. You were here yesterday, weren't you? She's gonna walk all the way in our house. She's just fine again. Does it make you uncomfortable being in here, does it? Oh, she's just happy. More choices. What do I need? I need flirty, uncomfortable. No, I have uncomfortable. I have sad. I need flirty, angry, and angry, flirty, and confident. And confident, for some reason, is the hardest one for me personally. I've had issues. Unless you can get them into your house, of course. Somewhere I have a confident one. Don't you do that. You go right there where I tell you to. Help an emotional aura. Ask for a magic bean. Now that she's so confident.
Lava.
Thank you for a magic bean. That's very kind of you. Confident. And now we can get rid of this. We don't need this. Now we need flirty and angry. But I can't get them from her. Oh. Tell me he's not confident, because I'd be very upset if I just did a confident and he's confident. Come and ask about his favorite author. And if he's just fine, we'll take him home and make him playful. Or, don't get too close to the playful. Because we don't need a playful. Where is he going? Dude, seriously. Where do you think you're going?
Oh, dag dag.
Get to know. He is confident. Son of a gun. Minute I get a confident one walks by. Why don't we sit and chat here? We'll see if we can get him out of being confident. Is he not coming? Why is he not coming with us? We asked him to come with us. Oh, is he coming in? You can come in. Let's brighten his day. Don't you run off. Where do you think you're going? Oh, wait. Wait. There's an angry woman. We must ask her first. Go talk to the angry woman first. Go talk to the angry woman first. Did she not give us a... Now all I need is flirty. But I'd have to take somebody and flip their... Because he is not... And I haven't got the thing for her birthday yet. Yeah, I know it's her birthday.
So,
are they close enough to our property that I could stick a flirty thing or two over here and get him just totally flipped around? Let's see. Flirty. Enable emotional aura. He's all sad. Let's see if we can turn that frown around. Gush about partner. Uh-huh. I don't even know what that does.
Gorba.
Oh.
He's still too sad?
Oh, roll D.
Why are you so sad? Come stand over here.
Listen.
No. Where's call over when you need it? No, he's not coming back to us. What is hers? Are you anything special? Are you just... You're not sad, are you? Are you sad too? No, we don't want to ask for a magic bean. Oh, and it started raining here. Bad. Bad. Flirty introduction. No, she's uncomfortable. That's not any better than what we got already. has to hang out.
Yaba, thanks up and on.
Let's chat here. Let's chat here. Come here. Come on, dude. Come here and chat with us. Call over. Let's get him closer. Closer. Get to know.
Wogrichaw?
He's awful flirty now. As for Magic Bean.
Warba. Redna? Kalibna? Rack.
Tanoba. Zawong.
Batorspa.
Collection complete. Why, thank you. I guess I can sell this one. We can go in here and we can get rid of these. Now, where am I going to put my tree? Do you just want to put it in the front of the house? I mean, it's kind of huge. We can always move it later. All right, how's the kiddos doing? She is extremely tired and needs to go potty. And she's having a crying fit. So, Mama, go potty train Indigo. You're through with him, just sweetie. Go potty train Indigo. Sweetie, go potty train Indigo. Yes, where we go. The other kids should be able to take care of themselves. We'll take care of the little one. Oh, he's all sad again. Poor baby. Our little boost didn't stick. They keep stealing the kitty, so she can't even play with the cat because the older kids keep stealing it. Let's see. Once we get her potty... Oh, she kind of needs to eat, but she's just going to have to go to bed. We'll feed her later. If we feed her, she'll pass out. I know. It's uncomfortable in here. When you get through with that, just read her to sleep. She'll go to sleep early tonight. Oh, we have makeup going on. Oh, I haven't seen that in a while. Yeah, that's not exactly the way it's supposed to be, but, you know, it was a good first attempt. Sweetie. Go ahead and get her to bed. And then after that, you can... No. After that, you can... Mop. That's what we need.
Oh,
now how about you? Put that in there for the baby. Why don't you go and find something to eat? She's playing. I need you to come home so we can take your picture. Thundering. What is this? Talk to her. Sam's. Yes, now mop it up and you won't be so uncomfortable. And then you can take a photo of. Oh, no, no, no. I don't need Iris. No. Take a photo of Isa. No, don't use them as the background. No, 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 absolutely no. That is a no. You come over here somewhere. And then you can take a photo of Isa. Oh, still got a bad background. Why are you doing this? Why is this what you choose to do in your picture? Seriously. Why are you choosing to do this? Can we get a better one? Take a photo of Isa. That's so much better. Of course, your brother is ruining the picture by being in the background, but it's not his fault, really. We could have walked you somewhere else. Okay. I never did even change your clothes, did I? You poor child. Because I wouldn't have put you in that outfit. Let's see. Name. Okay. Do you want to cook something? You're uncomfortable. Go grab something to eat. What are you doing out here, Dachi? Elf ears in her old clothing, not her new one. Because I don't get the new one because I'm in old save files, I guess. I don't know. Go figure. You're just going to stand out here all night? How old are you, Dachi? Just so I can... Oh my gosh, 9 days. You know he's going to die on us, don't you? Oh my gosh, Dachi. Your life. How did you do at work? Look at that. If he had 3 more breakthroughs... And I've done none of this, but if we had 3 more breakthroughs, he'd get up to level 9. You need to go take more showers, Dachi, because you always get them in the shower in the tub. So you need to go take more showers and get you some more breakthroughs. 3 more and you can get promotion to level 9. Wouldn't that be fun? You just strut on out, dude. Just strut on out. Now, have I gotten the birthday notification? Magic beans completed. I have not gotten the birthday notification on Iris. No. I know it's her birthday. I got the, it's her, almost her birthday. Where's she even at? Oh, she playing with... You're in here playing? Why don't you go to the bathroom? You didn't steal the doll again, did you? Yes. Everybody keeps still... Here, let's just put it in there. Now, let's see you steal it out of her pocket. I don't want to end it because I know it should be her birthday. She's not sparkling yet, but she's at zero. It was at one yesterday. Don't go to bed. I don't want to age you up today. Everybody's going to bed. Well, everybody's going to bed but Dotchie. It's just you and me, kiddo.
Tariff proud.
But I swear it should be Iris's birthday today. That's why I played today, because I figured it was her birthday. I swear that I got that she was at zero. No, she was at one last night when I checked.
Except for Lou.
I really ought to get them the one that, the expensive one that like zap stuff. But I'm too lazy. So. We'll just fast. Where are you headed? Birthday. See, I wasn't crazy. I'm getting her up and doing her birthday. I don't care. More choices open. Where are you going? Oh, you went upstairs to sleep? That bedroom is not for you. That bedroom is not for you, Dotchie. What is wrong with you? There's a monster under your bed. Are you serious? But I have the light. I have the light above your bed. Has the monster broken? And the light no longer gets rid of it? Alright, you get up. Come on, kiddo. It's your birthday, whether you want it to be or not. Your birthday just happens to be late. We're going to age you up so that you will be a teen, because I played through today just to age you up. And I'm going to start skipping days probably. Well, I don't know how many days or I don't know what I'm doing. But if I play every single day, we're going to be here forever. Blow it out. Blow it out good. Come on, Iris. There you go. Oh, I'm going to need a randomizer. We're becoming a teen. We are a goofball. And goofball. And randomize. Ooh, we are creative. And we want to be a bodybuilder.
Oh.
2 hours before that spoils. I guess that we can save it. We can try anyway. Maybe cutting it too close on that. Alright, sweetie. We're going to have to get you sorted. Why is everybody up? Why is Oh, you woke up everybody because you had a monster under your bed. Alright, kid. No. Go upstairs. Use. Take a shower. Spray for the monsters under the bed. Change a sim. I'm sorry if this is going to be long. Ugh, I'm already long. Place. But we got to get a look at her. And she can't keep... I'm not sure about keeping the pigtails, even though she is a goofball and athletic. Well, she is athletic too, though. And you lost your glasses. Well, did you get contacts? If that matched. Let's see. Here's Iris. I'm not loving the hair. I'm just not. What about if we pull it back or something like that? How's that? That's still sort of stylish. Are we going to give you eyelashes or are we going to give you glasses? Or you want to keep your glasses? Or are you going to get contacts and get eyelashes? No. Okay, let's do this. Your eye type just isn't. So you're a goofball, you want to be a bodybuilder, you're creative. Let's put you in a different pair of boots. Let's put you in those biker, well, I don't know that they're biker boots, but let's put you in these boots. They just remind me of biker boots. No. No and no. Okay. Should you take your hair down for this? Yep.
Ah.
You look good. Let's change the top. Change these. That makes you look so weird with the, I don't know if it's the pants. No, it's the top. Change again. Shoes are these? Is it these? All right, whatever. Can you just wear like these or this? This would look good on you. I don't hate that. She's just bow-backed. Do you see what I mean? Her back is just, it's like her back's not straight. She's got like a, we just put you in a pair of, there you go, still it's really, she's just bow backed. But anyway, this is Ira Avis Shea, our eldest, who is, she did the physically gifted and the socially gifted, so she did two children's aspirations. So yeah. Now, if we can get all these people to bed, we can end this, well, we need to end this episode. We need to end the episode. So, thank you so very much for watching. I'm hoping that you're enjoying. If you do, feel free to leave a like and a comment and all that fun stuff. and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, suggestions, comments, always welcome. And let's get you all, yeah, let's get you back to sleep, even though it's 1 a.m. and you don't need that much. And you can go back to sleep just as soon as you finish that. And these two are gonna hug. And don't forget that this is your bed. I can get y'all a better bed if you want. If that's the issue, is that y'all don't have a better bed, I can get y'all a better bed. We have some money at the moment. I'm supposed to be ending this. Why am I not ending it? Oh, I see what you mean. The only better bed is like this bed. That really doesn't fit our style. I don't like that. I need to finish making up this room because I really don't like that. Okay, we're not doing any more playing. I'm just gonna quickly look for a bed. So if you're not interested, just click on off. If you're interested in seeing what kind of chaos we get up to, then feel free to stick around. Let's see if we like. This is a black and white. We could change it out for that one. Can't see. We could change it out for that, but then that looks really weird. It makes this part look really strange. Okay. That makes more sense. And we've got light furniture in here, so I was just doing the bed, wasn't I? Yep, I was just doing the bed. That's not the right color furniture. Why did none of the furnitures match? Oh, that's yellow. That is hay yellow. Because, like, they just don't match. Maybe we'll do hay yellow. Hey yellow, how are you today? Hey yellow, what else can I say? Hey yellow. I need something that matches this. And there's nothing that's gonna match that. I mean, that sort of works because it's yellow, but let's put you there for now. I just don't like it. We can put that in there. No, we're not putting a $10,000 computer on it. That it would be a no. But then we could do make it look a little bit more lived in. We could put like a Does that look ridiculous? Slightly. Only slightly looks ridiculous. Really isn't going to match. That color matches, but nothing else matches about that. There's that one. I don't know why we're adding yellow to this room, but whatever. We need a plant. I don't know what I'm doing. So we just need to end this before I make an even bigger mess than I've already made. Yeah. Well, it looks a little more lived in. I don't know that I like it. But anyway, we're going to end this part here. So thank you so very much for watching. I hope you're enjoying the chaos. And I hope I'll see you soon. Bye, everybody.